Hello once again, guys. Today we are going to go mining. We're going to need coal because I just realized we're low on coal. We're going to get some coal because I've got to run two fuel things. But obviously, we're going to run a bit low on coal, so we're going to go on a coal hunt. We're going to try to fill all these shulker boxes up. Now I've got that all sorted out in a minute. And we're going to get big and beautiful. And we're going to grab as much resources as possible whilst we're there as well. So we can keep this XP grind going up. If you haven't noticed, my XP is quite high on this. Gotta let it keep going now. Got more to come. And then we'll work on everything else. So hoping this works. So hoping this will work. So we are on the coal hunt. Let's go find some coal. Coal. I went here last time. Didn't I bring my torch with me? Yes, I did. Oh, right there. See, look at that. Oh. Not a lot there, but there's coal. One here. Hopefully, we can find some diamonds whilst we're at it as well. Which means I can buy a mending book. You know what? Let's go mining straight. One of my other mines. Oh, I guess I've already been in here. Yep, perhaps command loop. La 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 loop. La 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 loop. La 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 loop. Realistically, I am looking for coal. Realistically. So I think we've got some right here. We do. Let's get past this, see how much we can find. Let's see if we should have left anything behind. Nope. We are looking for stuff that can melt down in my salt or furnace, as well as looking for coal. The more we find, the better luck I'm going to have building stuff. I'm going to need a lot of coal for a lot of things. Oh, look at that, we found some diamonds. How much diamond did we find? 9 pieces. Awesome. Let's keep going. Let's see if we can find some more. You need more diamonds. Don't care for redstone, we've got plenty of that. I tell them after diamonds, coal, iron, and copper. Oh. Speaking of which, here we go. Really? That's a shame. That's 14 diamonds I've got now. How many mending books do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Let's see if we can find some more. Let's make this baby grow. Let's keep going. We've got full inventory. Empty shulker box. Meet the floor. Oh, I don't care about you. Yeah, don't care. I'll take you away. Throw in there. Throw you in there. Throw you in there. You in there. The rest don't really matter. It's all good, but we really be cautious. Okay, let's head back. Let's see what else we can find. Wait, missing stuff already. That's the thing I like about cutting blocks in this, gives you XP back, which means it adds my tools. Let's smoke out. Awesome. Awesome. All this XP I'm gonna get. You see what you can find. Look at that, Lapras. Or Lapras. And for this, let's see what else we find. Yeah, we're lucky enough to find some more diamonds. Look at that, more diamonds. Bigger bulk. That's 32 diamonds. Awesome.
We have 32 diamonds. What are we gonna do?
Well, next episode we'll find out. This is where I head back to the house and we will ditch everything we've got on us that we don't need. This can go in here because I can need it. Oh, that stuff comes out. That goes somewhere else. But yes again, thanks guys for stopping by. Catch you next time. Yes again, Random. Much appreciated. Good luck in finding my house. Bye for now.